Bobs Fernandez ay ready na siya na makipag-date muli. Ngunit sinabi din ni Bobs na may ilang netizens ang nagsasabi sa kanyang umarte siya batay sa kanyang edad. Ngayon na, single na naman ako ulit. May nag-comment kasi na, at my age, there's no such thing. I'm so sorry. Age is really just a number. It's how you feel about yourself. It's how you take care of yourself. And I never felt young the way I feel now. Sabi ni Pops. Kasi nung bata siguro ako, ang dami kong mga responsibilities. I was really working so hard. Wala akong mga time na going out with friends or exploring and traveling. So yung mga hindi ko nagawa noon, ginagawa ko na ngayon. Bakit? Eh, malay niyo, mag-asawa rin ako, di ba? Dagdag pa ni Pops nang siya ay makapanayam. Baka hindi ko na magawa yun as a single person. So I'm really doing all of that. Again, there's nothing wrong with it. I really encourage not just the women but the men as well na enjoy life to the fullest as long as we remember our responsibilities. Okay naman na magsaya tayo, diba? And it's definitely okay to do the things that you wanna do still, diba? It's never too late. Muling sa adba ng senior. Muli pang natanong si Pops kung may balak para mo siyang muli na magpakasal. Again, I'm not planning it. If it happens, it happens. Diba? Hindi pa natin syempre alam. Diba kung ano man yun? But sana, non-showbiz naman. Para iba naman yung line of work namin. Paglalahan pa ni Pops nang siya ay makapanayam dito lamang.
Bye, share, subscribe!